And you fight me.
Which I think I'm going to start with that question is, since your character is just so hands-on and such a badass, how have you handled the accommodations for that? Or what have you had any fight scenes now that you're pregnant?
I had 2 fight scenes and an entire episode dedicated to my character, which was pretty cool. You know, the thing, we obviously were not playing the pregnancy in the show, so it's just really crafty with the wardrobe and angles. If you are physically fit and sort of, you know, active before, like, I've kept up with that, but obviously just being a lot more careful with the kinds of stunts I do. My stunt double jokes, she's like, I finally get to do some work, because usually it's all me, like, doing a lot of my fights, yeah.
So I have a question. So when we last left off, Maze saw Lucifer was gone. How do you think that she's handling it? Obviously, you can't spoil anything, but what do you think you guys are gonna see when they tune in?
Oh, she's definitely. It's a weird position for her to be in because, you know, they are so connected, and usually, even though, you know, their relationship has changed and it's sort of become a different entity now that, you know, Chloe's in the picture and we're living together, and, you know, still though, they are very connected, so usually she would know what the deal is or what's going on, and I think a part of her is a little pissed, you know, of being sort of left out. Like, what's the game plan here? Yeah.
So it seems that May has become, you know, over episodes, become a softie. You know, like, she's not, you know, without living there with Chloe and taking care of Chloe's daughter. You know.
Yeah, I don't know if a softie is the right term. I think what's happened with the character is that she's, in the first season, you had this very otherworldly demon who was just so used to, like, how her life has been and that relationship with Lucifer. And all she wants, her entire objective was to get back to heaven. And then at the end of the season, she sacrifices her ticket with the feather and the mana deal. So now her objective is, how do I make Earth home? And what does that entail? And out of that comes the bounty hunting, and do you know what I mean? So, so I think what you've found is the most unlikely character discovering her own humanity.
Yes.
And I think the reason Trixie and her relationship is so awesome and really interesting is, you know, kids like Maze say what they think, like, at any given moment, calls it like she sees it, and I think there's a respect there, you know, and obviously anyone she cares about, she's protective of. So Trixie's just been welcomed into that circle of, you know, as has Chloe, which is unusual considering where they first started out. Yeah.
How deeply will she become entangled in the family drama when Lucifer returns and all that you find out from Lucifer?
She is very involved. I mean, anything that has to do with, you know, something from another world, with Mom, any threats to, you know, the immediate, to the people that she cares about, Maze is there. And I think too, what you'll see also is a even more deepened friendship between Dr. Linda and Maze. Yeah, which is like one of the coolest storylines for me this year.
How will her determination to kind of find her independent, separate from Lucifer, affect her friendship and relationship with him?
That's a good question. I can't tell you, in 2017, episode 17, it really, like, comes to a head, actually. And I think that there's a point where there's, like, it's enough. So you might see those two butt heads, like, in a really big physical way, which will be fun, I think, for the fans to see. Because that happens in the comic books, too, you know? Like, Maze is Mazikeen is the character that, like, stands up to Lucifer, you know? I think in the comic book she, like, gives him a scar at one point, you know, when they're fighting. So it's, like, Yeah, it definitely will. It'll be challenged for sure. Yeah.
Would there be another? Seems like a family thing. What, another family member of Lucifer's is gonna come from the gates of hell that's gonna wreak havoc again?
It was announced, so I can't say it. God comes down.
Okay.
So we'll
what about
get to
Lilith?
Meet.
What about Mace's mom, Lilith?
No, not this season. No, no, no. I mean, it's honestly, you guys won't be disappointed. It's such a like action packed, like the tail end of our season is so like. You know, it's so good. We have to save some of the good stuff for season 3, now that we have another season. So, yeah.
I love that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Nice to meet you.